This looks a bit like New Londo. And now the catacombs. What is this? Is this the edge of the Ring City? Is that it over there? Is that where the pygmy lives? Let's go. To Anor Londo again. Yeah, of course it's you guys. Oh my goodness, don't drop me. There it is. The Ring City. You know, it actually looks really nice for a hollow city. Oh shit, maybe it is Anor Londo. Pygmy style? There's the sort of a vowel. Do I still have that thing? No. Is there going to be a dragon? That's the boss, isn't it? Such a nice place. Oh no. Oh, well. Holy shit! My goodness, you want to play like that? Okay. Okay. Oh no, they're all lost knights. Oh my goodness. Okay. I see how this is gonna be. Just like with those angels. Except I can't run through these arrows. Oh no, really? Really? You're gonna do this to me? What the hell are you? I want it, don't kill me. Ah, oh, it wasn't worth it. Oh shit. Okay then. Well, you can conjure a dragon head. Oh. Hey, what if I become a dragon? Do I have those stones? I do. Can we be friends now? No? Okay. Is that a scimitar? They're like the skeletons. Well, that wasn't the right time to come out. I wonder if the Ring of Steel protection +3 will help me out here. Worth a shot. Also, I didn't check behind here for any extra goodies. It's the ruined Sentinel armor! From Dark Souls 2, I knew it looked familiar. Oh, baby. It looks nice, except the helmet. Oh. Fuck you. This has actually a really good defense. Oh my goodness, how am I supposed to get up there? I guess wait for the dragon head. You have to be guarding something special. Or you are something special. Oh my goodness, never ever block that move. Oh. What's down here then? I see a crystal lizard. A twinkly in a scale. Is this the way around the dude and his legion of archers? Oh, it might be. Okay. Banzai. You. You piece of shit. You stop doing that right now.